beyond the azure blue.
And to so do, and cut a piece of ball and sex up. And Nadia and Kwamshano, football, boat, Yakubo football. No, we have been yourself, you default, and Yankopo say, we never share. A sofa, a seven Yankopo and Nantin Sosa, and go be yet Yanya, over Pamu Waka, and then Nipanya at the Sakaran Sosa, as of one of the other politicians. Good morning, Aradi, and Shaw Bibri, sir, and Nansu. Yedaso eka akra atiasefo ho Church of Christ edwumadie Voice of the Church ena anopai adom arakwa yede ebrewo no sade atiefo a mutie ye no munim no na kakrai entamno me ne oman no ahyase na yesua ade e de afa entoso edudu eho so far de me ne o asua ewo entoso edudu mu ne se eya no kra sa entoso dudu eho asem ewo bible mu nanso eniho emma e kristofo kristoni asem pakani bia ni ho a oji entoso dudu efri e kristofo ho ewo bible mu wa ho na asema meka ne tie ni ye na fasua ade e ye tight eho asem ewo bible mu sade emoa aforebo ehu asem ewo bible mu no nanso so ene emoa aforebo enye dwuma ewo kisosum mu no sa pepepe ena tight ehu adesua no etie ye ni example ba kupempo a o kristo ni bi eje ntuso dudu ewo bible mu ene ye ni example ba ko ewo bible mu a o kristo ni bi etia ntuso dudu enti ade na yesua no Uma yen suyan ye, nati en samwa ye kano, yen te ase ye, papa apa. En nyama, minu esuyan, en anri bi ene se. Sa usha Bible mwa, uma wanoswa, omwa e gintu suwa dudu ene no, a, omu kansu sa omye Christopher no, wase Abraham kura etia entu suwa dudu. Yesuyan, yabe hunu se, Abraham entu so dudu a otua ni ma Melchizedek no yete eho asem ba akopɛ Abraham entua no emprenu eyade a oyɛ no ba akopɛ yabesua eho ne sɛ Abraham ɛkyɛ enema a okɔkɔ yɛ ne sakan no mu edu ɛde ba akɔ e ma Melchizedek a efri Abraham no apem ana ɔde yɛ saa it was voluntary nemu it was never demanded Enti Melchizedek anka sɛ ɛyɛ mra ɛde ma Abraham sɛ ɔmetua ntusuo dudu ɛmfa ma no. Ti sɛ ɔsɔfoɔ bi gyina so ɛde ka sɛm ɛna bisa na sɛm yie na sua ade a wusua no ɛyie na obreguo ɛya. Asɔre no a wokɔ no ayagye ntusuo dudu no nti a ɛna meka ho asɛm yi a wonte wo ho ase no. Heaven a wobɛkɔ enti ɛna woyɛ saa wo. Na awieyɛ na Awurade abɛka kyerɛ wo sɛ Bible no ameka asa chichemu yie no. Wan chichemu yie. Makachra wa Bible e kwansu se. En tu so dudu no. E ye ji ufo e sumu. E na unyankopo e ma omutia en tu so dudu. Na Kristo sumu die en si da e wa Bible mu. Galatians chapter 1 verse 13. O se. Na mwate akaneno. Ma braba na mi wong. E wo jiu fo e sumu. Sadie me ta o nyankopon asafono e maano e broso. Na me bo e modin se me seno. Galeti fo e ngoma iti bako. E jiche mo e dumi ensa e no no. Minu ya. Kenka ni biyo. O kenka ya asama waka chwa ne se. Jiu fo sumu no e yasuronko. E ho e na na po e wo. E na po e dane no ebe ye o kristo ni. Enunti ene yase Paul a mantem na osne edikamfo orofo awutie me eye enada eye awudisam se enemremu e kristofo asofo ede ntuso dudu ayemra ede ama omo sori fo de kopem se so obi antua ntuso dudu ne so owumpa asoi bitumi kase ye nsie no asamo aye ka no last week me ka chira o se enka empo and to so do do a ye a shadia o yankupon a diama ye a Christophe. By boom and to so do do a nipa etiano. Na ye piano a fe a year by year. Deuteronomy chapter 14 verse 22 and a kasa. Ba bi ani babu mo ye tuam to so dudu 1 month 1 month anya no kre eti we no ka kire wo se eya na ada ani apobo sem bi ana ne asofo no e de dada mo e wa so dem ho na o mu di hura hura mo se se 1 month 1 month to so dudu a da bre enhyira di hyira de onyagopo enhyira obi anya no kre Israel for ne 2 months to so dudu no na o mu tuam no 1 year 1 year wo so aso ne mo utuam no 1 month 1 month ana me se me pa acho Bible quotation, you know, ewa hefa. So bi kasa, manon kan se, unyankopon ensam. Na ehono, last week ye wye, you know, obi bisa se, ah, wose, sesi ade miye ntiyano 1 month 1 month, ne miye ntiyano 1 year 1 year. Menka sa, me se anka, emra a efa entuswa dudu hono, sa enke daso ye, ejuma mpa, yesi akwiso fo entia, enka eyafiafi, Nebom adisua mi ni usua ne se Onyankopon kan kire Kristo ni biara se onkotua entuso dudu eni baabrum ade ne omo ye no eni baabrum omboa eye na ada asem enti wo de me bo modia sa me na bible so ebe jew afrisa empokire mu no yiro ho na safa ho kochem wa wo sampa obi se na ye beda ne atua asofo oka na me menya asofo yentua meka migina we manim se obi ya yentua neka enya ntuso dudu ene edutua e Christofo asofo ka san chirechire no e o bible mu enti odofo a wutie me fa san semi etu trim ana maka akira wo se ntuso dudu a e wo bible mu no ye mfa sika ene tua ene ade a me no e beye enie ti fa o paper ene o pen na fa bible no eto ho na tie de mo fa no quotations a me de beye adwuma no na mi wi akenkan hwe sa de me ka no ete sa ana se ente sa e de na me ka de me ka ene se ento so dudu a e wo bible mu a Israel fo tu aye no na ye mfa sika entua ento so dudu sa bre no so na sika wo hopa osofo bia ka kire wo se sa be na sika ni ho a odi atro ne sika wo ho na ntuso dudu no ye mfa sika ntua e wo bible e kwan so na binim se wo sofo ano me de to ha na wo de ato ha me de to ha na wo de ato ha wo no a wo tie me ne kai se wo e na meji wa firi empukirim na me question ne se sabe me maji mi ana asem bisa na bisa ro maji mi masori a mi wo mo no edipa e wo mu ebro 1000 enti se me ka se ye ntua ntuso dudu akotu kotu babu yo mu kotu kotu ibi na me dia gye na madie ene sa meka se yentua ntuso dudu no enipa famu no dia he na wo hwa e ka sa me ye enti mi a memso bi ye sofo no bi no e ka kira wo se so sofo bi e gye wa e na ada sanse bible no sa na wo kire kire no dwina sa wo kwa kire na me sisu bi wo se obreguo e ya wa so na wo kwa ne dia sika na wo yiyi ne ade na wo se yankopon ti na wo ye no me no wo ye bible studies editi asamnu yi medafo na me dem say sikane bre adoson apobo adoson na san ka sikane bre doson na apobo adoson a san ka nya so dem a nanso ene apobo no aso dem ne sie na wage ba yo se wo mo tonton niema no nko a said the last week we catch that one and now say omo e ka chichi no nko a na so for na ka bro for there omo there na ye papa or for wuti me me dem no ya bible studies you entity ni ye na ye free na sumo yankopon e wo honhom e no kre asumo and now obi kwa catch me say oh nya tight and e di ni pa be ko heaven ye tia tight ya enye hwe na wa brabo and say bi o hon ma jesa mo ke ka kra me dwino ho a won ti ase abrabo ben Isaiah chapter 64 verse 6 was say wade tenene a wo ye mpo no etesantuma gofi e wo yankopon anim entuso dudu ayade sua e wo bible mu wo sofo e je wo ene se nyame se ade ye se oboa e de sa de na do beka se nyame se Brazil e be sa Argentina ya e de same thing wo boboa asa na wo kan e ye sa ne te e ti wo ye je wa firi mpokire ni mu no so so wo premier nyu firi mu de a me de na ma wi amadwuma wo ene me sha oba se se e ye Awurade epa me no be sha Malachi chapter 3 na yesua ade oho em se bible quotation asofo ajintu so dudu no eta ajina so pa eya Malachi chapter 3 wa ke kan se ngonwana e te sa ngonomo wo de ahunahuna o na o dimrika en to so dudu a e o bible mu no yetua ade ma asofo ko bi a ye frɛ wo mo lewi e kwan so asofo levitical priesthood enye bi ana me digina hai enye bi ana wo sofo e digina the property ho no e ye different thing altogether na sa asofo die no ye wura Jesus Christo e bae na Christo som e sha ase no ye gu no enam sa ye gu sa asofo die no ntino en to so dudu na de ade ma sa e bred mo asofo no eni hobio na ye bedu so e wo Hebrews chapter 7 na me no asua de na ena de Malachi etimi ensa echemo enwoche ade ekoduru edu baako no eho ana me no ehwe adesua na me nchew eniamba bi ene enaada a asofo ede adaada enkrofo bebere ema so mu tuantu so odudu no a omrim se nyankopon de edimande ade afri wo mo ho ma kire wo mu se bible mu entu so odudu no ye mfa sika entua ele so sofo ko tu Malachi etimi ensa eh bible sa mon fantu so dudu mra mon fantu so dudu mra first question definition and say what is tight tight no e de ba dia wo Malachi chapter 3 verse 8 no o say aso onipa ebe wiya onyankopon sade mu wiya mi nanso mo ka se e de mu ana ye wiya wo and to so dudu and maso affordable in tithes and offerings me nua wute me sabe sabe mpradu asa so otembro fo a tithe is different from offering offering and ye de sika and ye de to awurade kru wa mu Luke chapter 21 ebra yesu kwa so dan mu no offering and ana omo to ana maami bi e de coins ekogu mu no enya tithe tight dear ye mfa sika ntua wanted that enna na me ka kire won titie ni ye na fa suade to osofo biara oka tight ho asem na o se ko fa sika sha envelope mu no e na ada asaba me no wo kan no oda wo pa truth is expensive eti enta ho e ma obi na ada wo e san se mi susu bi o se obreguo e ya ye e wo iwiase Israel fo no and to so dudu na nyankopon se omuntua emfama lewi asofo no as at the time wa Malachi e kasai no na Israel fo no agya itua omuntua biem ena nyankopon na Malachi so e ka kire Israel fo se mu wiya me ena Israel fo se edie mu ne ye wiya wo ena wo se and to so dudu ane maso afore boni mu ena mu wiya me eti Malachi so so fa to trim se if read the book of Malachi and you see the book of Matthew and your 400 years and a elapse here say bia woni mu dia awu de obi o bible no a ofri Malachi na ko Matthew no Malachi to Matthew no a 400 intertestamental period say dia fra no ya me kan say Malachi no onye Christo ni onim ade e fra ni Christo som Malachi am practice Christianity ene ye yes ye practice Christianity ena Malachi abesha mra e de am Christo fo so omunkotu antusu odudu onka sa na antusu odudu no de na eyo no eno ho asam na me no ekai enye sika ena ye ditua bible mu ba bia ye fa sika ntua tight verse 9 Malachi chapter 3 you are cursed with a curse for you have robbed me even this whole nation what the enemy adomemo esan se mo awia me mo oman munu ejina this whole nation obi a sabe usua bible no question is nation benya this passage you know or kadia che wi ase ni benya eye oman ba akope oman israel ere yakopon ni omo wo apam ene wose lewi fo emeye omo aso fo ana israel fo no agai entuso dudu na omutia ede ama lewi aso fo no ana yakopon se eno me abamo so obi a ugina malaka chapter 3 ana adeje entuso dudu bia na che se you are also cursed with a curse if not why not wadome o me de eno me mi o menka asaba wo kan wa ha no eye israel fo asam ene wo kan no verse 10 Malachi chapter 3. Bring all the tithes into the storehouse, that there may be food in my house. And try me now in this, says the Lord of hosts. If I will not open for you the windows of heaven and pour out for you such blessing, that there will be not enough room to receive it. Wonderful. Malachi 3:10. Bring all the tithes into the storehouse. Me pacho, uko school kakra. Point ya ye making say Bible mu ye first can tie tithes. Tithes no near the kogu storehouse. It bring all the tithes into the storehouse that there may be food in my house. Eye afuo mu no bai. And his wife won't pa or me omutu and to so did you know no omitia yen fasika and tian to so do el babroom. The also for yeno or ni babu jina swam piara or the nanjing and a becas achrawa. On the other four storehouse. You don't keep monies at storehouse. A ya diane and the cost storehouse. It's malaka no ankasana omukotino, malaka no abo omuchi. As no one danino, I can do differently. At ya dadam. Malaka said, "Momfan to so do nyina emra adekurademu na aduane wankase sika entena mefie en wakase aduane ase sika de to aduane na kese odi myansa eche nyankopon senka ahanko na ekasa asem ya ene nka betumi akasa na mewi a yebesa akoba bi foforo a obeka kirew se de afuo mu niema ene tuya tight. Yes, you know about it. Okay, so a form of niema and I Israel for the tear tight. And see that Old Testament mu, New Testament mu, I had this cashier envelope. Oh, sorry, no, and you found the tight. Obi kura answer say, "Ne yen tear tight ya, ye better see sorry die." Who kura de kesa won ka ho kura, we made find the tight. Ye mfa tight in see sorry die. Na meme no ka say, "Meme sorry, ye ni sorry die." Ye ni tight, and see si die. Into oni tear the sure ye. Na entumi emwa ya de efuom no bai na nya sika ena na wodi tua entuso dudu o yakopa se wo de tite no ba obebie osrom fransen no wa shirawo amana broso ni nyina na wo ni israel fo na ekasa ena mse eye efuom eno bai ena edi tua tite ntino tie verse 11 Malachi chapter 3 verse 11 and I will rebuke the devourer for your sakes so that he will not destroy the fruit of the ground. Nor shall the vine fail to bear fruit for you in the field, says the Lord of hosts. Hallelujah. Eya de na otie san se wo nyina na ma so fo da da o se fesikasha mbrepumbra. Enam se efuo mu no bai, ene na Israel fo, ene ko tu antu so ridu nti. E shira na nyame so de be shira wo ne se. Devourer aboa no a emo anu a udua wo no bai a omo bewe no onyankopon se obepam wo omo oma emo anu emma israel fo afom ho bio and the fruit of your ground enti aduaba na udua aye no ne yedi twantu so dudu no soso no mebo ho bai e dia ma onu adofo Malachi chapter 3 asama wo kan no onkan kire obiara so on fasi camera aso dem na sabre no mpo na kristo sum ni wiase eye israel fo no a onyankopon so omuntu atite no a sabre no na omo agya itua na onyankopon enam odifo malakai so e twe omo adwe agina so se omo mfa entuso odudu no emra na onyankopon sa de waka no onhyira wo omo ebra odifo malakai okasa asemi no sabra no emu enana nehemia enso so every persia akwa jerusalem wa or rebuild the walls of jerusalem patu trim so nehemiah was a contemporary of the prophet malakai enti nehemia enso asamwa malakai ekai pepepe eno kanaye wono so beda na di mehunu se enye sika na israel for the tia enti so dudu nehemia chapter 13 verse 10 to 12 tia radiasam I also realized that the portions for the levites had not been given them for each of the levites and the singers who did the work had gone back to his field nehemia say obehunu se lewi asofo no enti so dudu na ye se yentua ema wo no israel for eja etua eno ni malakai chapter 3 verse 8 yankopon se they were robbing him pepepe eno wo ka no wahe verse 11 nehemia chapter 13 so I contended with the rulers and said why is the house of god forsaken and I gathered them together and set them in their place eti nehemia say ofre israel empenimfo no no ka chere om say adente mama nyankopo fie ato empan sa enti so dide wose muntua no ade na moje atua ema lewi asofo no obia afa ne kwan so de amoye mu nye ne yie verse 12 nehemia chapter 13 then all judah brought the tithe of the grain and the new wine and the oil to the storehouse. Hallelujah. Ghana manye. Hallelujah. It is storehouse no Malakai eka ho asem no. Enye ma ne adi komu enye enye sika. Enye sika grain, ebro millet, atoko no ne ade. Ana Israel for the tear tight. New wine, no obudia grapes. It is home to tea grapes no. Ye dibi aye fermented and non fermented drinks. Sa aduaba no enu ti o kan se obema na omo diaba no atumi aso yie eye grape vine ana wo ka ho asam no odofupa a wuti me and then oil we are talking about cooking oil olive oil no ade na ye dua na ye olive oil every mo no wose we nom ana israel for edutia entu so dudu na omo de ko storehouse osofo no wose storehouse wo hefa yobo ye no yawo ekwan bi owa etene ewo nipa ni so na na wie ye eye owuo kwai etu osofo bia ntumi mpruvu awo bible mu se ye de sika etua ntoso odudu a nyankopon ana yesu ana paul num e na aka ewo twerokronkonum eye wo mo ankasa e de wo mo adwen e de wo mu didi ho e de aka ama ntoso odudu aba be ye mransam e de ama asorefo e na me ka kire wo se eya na adasam entihweyie bible gina so a etwa to a se utia na se open okra na ehu onto so dudu ho a wonye akinyi bia bio ene se bible be kachira israel for se onto so dudu no ye de afuo mu no bai ene ye de ye na mom se ekoduro bra bi na israel ni eswa eno bai no ade akostor house ho na se ekwa ware a israel ni ntumi soa ene ma ne san se emu odua ene instruction yakopon de manu no tie ewrade asem deuteronomy chapter 14 verse 22 so kai a eho no ka kire israel fo no se omu ntia tight afi afi bible mu dia no enya bi ene wutuai esan se osofo de ogine bosome bosome ene anu kro obi ka kire me se asori bi gino na awotwe na awotwe every week we are getting tight a popo a eto se ewo ewrade fie Deuteronomy chapter 14 verse 23 say ana oka was say and you shall eat before the Lord your God in the place where he chooses to make his name abide the tithe of your grain and your new wine and your oil hallelujah the firstborn of your herds and your flocks, that you may learn to fear the Lord your God always. Deuteronomy 14:23 so ese su dia se nyankopon edimande afuo mu niema ane moa ayeye wo mo se ene na Israel for adventure tight mo dia na mutua no ene no aye sika no Bible agina so no ehifa ne wo da ba na Paul kwaji ntuso odudu verse 24 Deuteronomy 14 but if the journey is too long for you so that you are not able to carry the tithe, or if the place where the Lord your God chooses to put his name is too far away from you, when the Lord your God has blessed you. Verse 24, you know. Tiasem we ye bom share no no no. Nyanko poka che Israel for the said. Se Israel ni babia storehouse no wano. A wadi tithe no kono. Se ekwan no ware. A on to me answa and to so do du noa. If you cannot carry the tithe, say tithe ye sika, sika henko, ene nipa entumenswa. Oso for the other, mi yuwa frimpuchem, awa uradidimu, entiti enyamiasem. Ekwa no ware, anasa niyema ni muodua untumenswa dia, enye ton niyema no, neme dani sika. Deuteronomy 14, verse 25, nano. Ton niyema no, neme dani sika. Question, say Israel ni ton tithe no, na ebedani sika. What is that envelope? Ekwa sorry ana. Verse 26. And you shall spend that money for whatever your heart desires. For oxen or sheep, for wine or similar drink, for whatever your heart desires. You shall eat there before the Lord your God. And you shall rejoice, you and your household. Hallelujah. Se Israel ni to tight no na tight e be yesika pe yemfa nko asori bim yemfa nko ma osofo bi o e bo Bible say wan kasa sika no a wanya no fato ade biara wo kra kondo enam obo ensanyina ka ho de ma Israel for se se tight nya bedane sika say pa yemfa nko asori ne mo wan kasa use it on yourself. Also for akasa se boya chira. It is in your Bible. Deuteronomy chapter 14 verse 23 adequacy 26 and am aka chira wono. Bible say yemfa sika ntua tight. Bibinti se tight be yesika yemfa nko asori biem. Nemo wo ankasa fato bibidi ade bia wo kra akondo no ana fato na die. Menu adofo. Asabo akoso die o. Na mba be ka chira wo se asofo no e daadamo. Wabu di kiso som adani sikape azani nkontompo adi ya hune huna enkrofo. Si asampa naso kata ya wani ya wampenu kurenu intia. Next week, sabiba, menoba tuwasa adisye iso. You shall know the truth and the truth shall set you free. Unyada ajia, kwa Church of Christ biara a ebewo. The Churches of Christ salute you and good morning. God richly bless you. Bye bye. There is a God.